Hola, clase. Vamos a continuar con los apuntes. We're going to continue with their notes. Número cuatro. Sí, número cuatro. Apuntes. Apuntes. Fecha. Ir. Dar. Estar. So, the verb ir is to go. Dar, to give. Estar, to be. Right? Okay. Few things about this story. They are irregular. Okay. They have different forms. With yo, in the yo form, the first person, right? All of the other forms, all other forms are the same. As those of a regular and within a regular ending. I mean, that AR ending. Right? All right. So, first one we're going to talk about is ir. So, how do we conjugate ir? Yo voy. Voy. Tú vas. Él va. Vamos, vais, van. As an example, ¿a dónde vas? Where do you go? Yo voy a la escuela. I go to school. ¿A dónde vas? Where do you go? Yo voy a la escuela. I go to school. Now, dar. Yo doy. Tú das. Él da. Nosotros damos. Vosotros dais. Ellos dan. Ejemplo, es un ejemplo. La profesora da muchos exámenes. The teacher gives a lot of tests. La profesora da muchos exámenes. Estar. Yo estoy. Tú estás. Con acento, él está, estamos, oh, está tiene acento también, estamos, estáis, están, ¿sí? Okay. So here we need to remember that second and third person have accent mark. Okay. Yo estoy feliz. I am happy. I am happy. Okay. So these verbs are very irregular. So you have to remember them as they are, all right? So make sure you don't remember this conjugation, make sure you go over this conjugation, okay? Bien, chicos.